Hartford yard goats are following the city's indoor mask mandate. The team announced anyone at Dunkin Donuts Park will be required to wear a mask indoors. That includes inside the team's store, in the bathroom, and in any other indoor space. The goats say fans who are fully vaccinated will not have to wear a mask watching the game outside. Those who aren't fully vaccinated are encouraged to keep the mask on. The yard goats return home to Hartford next Tuesday.